Securing supply chains is crucial for safeguarding national security. Government agencies must actively identify and mitigate cybersecurity supply chain risks to prevent supply chain attacks. Proactive measures are essential in maintaining the integrity and security of critical infrastructures. This is where GSA can help. GSA provides various contract vehicles that can enhance your cybersecurity supply chain risk management, also known as C-SCRM. We understand the importance of selecting the appropriate mitigation products and services for your C-SCRM program. GSA's goal is to empower agencies with the knowledge, tools, and confidence needed to make informed procurement decisions. By providing resources, such as our C-SCRM acquisition guide, GSA enables agencies to navigate the procurement process effectively and positively enhance their cybersecurity posture. This approach highlights our commitment to strengthening government-wide security and resilience. GSA has multiple ways to help your agency assess and mitigate your C-SCRM risk. We integrate mitigation measures into our acquisition process. This enables our acquisition staff to identify cyber risks during the market research phase, develop strategies to address these risks during acquisition planning, and evaluate C-SCRM when awarding contracts. GSA acquisition and C-SCRM subject matter experts are continuously implementing processes to ensure our offerings are safe and compliant with the latest guidance, mandates, and standards. We established a C-SCRM division within the Office of Information Technology category that collaborates with and supports GSA vendors in pursuit of supply chain best practices and compliance. Another way GSA supports your agency in mitigating C-SCRM risk is by integrating compliance language within contracts. This sets expectations for vendors to adhere to C-SCRM standards, policies, and reporting requirements, as well as relevant laws and regulations. Our Information Technology Security Division, known as ITSD, is responsible for post-award vendor risk assessments using risk illumination tools to monitor vendor risk factors such as foreign ownership, financial stability, cybersecurity hygiene, prohibited products, and geopolitical instability. ITSD also works with federal acquisition service stakeholders to help identify risks before a contract is awarded. By assessing these risks prior to award, GSA can make informed decisions and mitigate potential threats before they weaken the integrity of the government supply chain. GSA also employs processes to reduce compliance risks and ensure adherence to regulations, such as Section 889 of the National Defense Authorization Act and Federal Communications Commission prohibitions. We screen offerings to reduce risks associated with prohibited products and entities. This proactive approach enables GSA to offer compliant solutions that help strengthen the overall compliance framework and enhance the security of government-wide systems and data. GSA's vendor assessments play an essential role in mitigating risk and ensuring trustworthiness in vendors and their offerings. By conducting thorough assessments, agencies can confidently navigate the acquisition process, knowing that the services procured through GSA contracts are from vendors that have been reviewed for security and reliability. This enhances the overall security and integrity of government procurement processes and ultimately strengthens the cybersecurity posture of agencies. GSA's C-SCRM Acquisition Guide is a valuable resource for government professionals to plan, implement, and execute robust supply chain strategies for their organizations. By detailing key considerations and providing samples of solicitation language, the guide facilitates the adoption of effective C-SCRM programs. Working with GSA can bring peace of mind, knowing that offerings have undergone thoughtful evaluations and assessments to meet strict security requirements. Download the guide at www.gsa.gov/itsecurity to simplify your agency's C-SCRM implementation and put GSA's expertise to work for you. We also provide one-on-one support. Reach our acquisition experts for assistance. Chat online from Sunday 8 p.m. to Friday 8:30 p.m. Call us at 855-482-4348 or email itcsc@gsa.gov.